How good is a shark's smell, and how important is it to the shark? I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. Sharks have nostrils just like people. They're called nares, or nasal cavities. But unlike the nostrils on a person, sharks can't breathe through theirs. They're only for smelling. As you probably know, shark smell is extremely acute. They can detect one part blood in 1 million parts water, which is sort of equivalent to a teaspoon in a swimming pool. This acute sense of smell means sharks can detect blood from a great distance. When we chum for sharks, sometimes they find us very quickly from a great distance. In fact, sharks use their sense of smell to find prey at great distance. It's sort of like a long-range sense to a shark. They use it to get in the general vicinity of an injured fish, but when they get up close, smell is not very important for hunting. They're more using their eyes and their electrosensory system to actually catch the prey.
Thanks for watching Shark Academy. If you enjoyed watching this video, check out our other Shark Academy videos or join me on some really great adventures in our other show, Jonathan Bird's Blue World. And of course, don't forget to subscribe. Smell you later!